Alright, welcome back everybody. We just got tossed by Corpse Mom again as Tainted Lost, so I'm really not looking forward to playing as that John today. Let's go ahead and do something that I think we could possibly win. Let's go ahead and do Samson, and it's going to be Beast. Let's finish this post-it. Okay, well, not the best start I could have asked for, but it's not going to kill me. Yeah, dude, no. Nope, not today, my friend. How? Oh, not paying. Ah! The fire! Okay, so the keeper, give me some coin. Okay, nice. Nice, very good, very good. Play. Oh! Confessional gave us a spirit heart, that's good. Another two spirit hearts there. Nice, what do we got? We got Crack the Sky, which actually, very, very good. Very happy to see that. And it's Larry Jr. who's just gonna get absolutely, yes, sent to the Shadow Realm there. Okay, who do we got? Okay, Screw is actually huge, by the way, but what's in here? Ooh. Some real goodies. I tell you, what I definitely am gonna take is Ceremonial Robes and Little Horn. I can live without the nail, but I would like the damage up from Ceremonial Robes for sure. We've got Midas Touch, which actually really good. Really good. We might not use it very often, but we definitely could get some moolah. Wait a minute. Oh, that was quick. We might actually be able to get a Ball of Bandage Girl. Ooh, yeah, definitely do want Stopwatch. That's for dang sure. And then what's this card? Reverse Temperance. Telekinesis is good, but Cracked the Sky is like an actual boss killer, so. Dark One, meet Cracked the Sky. Over for you, Bozo. Okay, what do we got? Yeah. I don't know. I guess I could go for Gimpy. That'd be an aggressive play, but it could pan out. We'll go for it. We'll see what happens. We have to take it. We have to take everything, Jar. It gives us spirit hearts every eight rooms, I think, so. We need to. We have no HP. Tarkoth is good enough. I mean, there's nothing really else we can take, so. Later. That was quick. Synth oil. Okay, we're fine with the range. Actually, we did need the range. Monstro's Lung and Marked. Let's take them both. Let's get crazy. I mean, what do I have to lose? You know what I mean? We already don't really have that great of a run. we take Polaroid. We Fool card out. For the Wooden Spoon, I will fight. Oh, Adversary. Okay, we'll see if this was worth it or not. IV bag. Alright, well, at least we got a Gimpy. Oh, double Gimpy Spirit Heart payout. That's actually potentially massive. We'll take Telekinesis at this point, because we've got 12 HP. Might be helpful. Okay, all that for portable slot. Sweet! That's what portable slot will do, I guess. Cool. Let's do it again. Oh, we're out of money. That was fun. Oh, nice. Immediately hit. Never mind. Oh my god, dude, you're so lame. You're so lame! I like that attack. Okay, only 3 hits. I guess it's not bad. It's not the worst dogma fight I've ever had. Okay. Here we go. We'll pop the strength card now and just get our stats going and hope for the best here. Oh yeah, big time smacker. What? He didn't shoot. Got famine down. That was actually clean. We usually get hit there, but not this time. Oh, we even got Pestilence without getting hit. This is like a new record for me. Go Tane to Samson. Oh my god. Wow, we even got war down without getting hit. This is potentially uncharted territory right here. Oh my god, we got through all of them without this is a first. That is an actual first. Beasts, you and me, loser. I'm apparently just goated with the sauce with this tarot card strength card. Tarot cloth strength card. I'm just gonna wail on you here. I must do big, big damage. I wish I knew the number though. Wow, phase one down. Let's do this thing. Oh man, this is it? We're on the final stretch here without even getting hit. Oh my, we did it! We actually did it, an untouched beast fight. Then suddenly, would not have expected it. Above cracked open. There you go. There you go, boys. That's Larynx. That's Tainted Samson done. We're done with that, Bozo. That was sweet. Good run. Good run.